Everyone, I mean, black people don't even know that every civil rights legislation in this country was given to us, authored and supported by Republicans and not Democrats, even up until the 90s. Even up until the 90s. So nah, homie, they say, well, the party switched. No, they didn't. Why do you think one gives you all the government assistance and one don't? Because one of them is a slave master taking care of their slaves. Which one is that? The Democratic Party.